We went to get it once, we had to get it twice. Shaquille O'Neal, this big chicken's out of sight. Big chicken, big chicken.
We're at the Big Chicken, an establishment that has to do with Shaquille O'Neal, they say. So, let me see where that, let me see that picture we seen. Today is my first day ever hearing of this place, the Big Chicken, in Las Vegas. But we see a picture like this. Like, oh, where is this at? So we hop in the Uber, we here. Hold on, let me see. Can I spin it around? Why didn't let me spin it around? All right, you guys, I'm gonna come back.
We want that. We came here particularly for that. Yes.
I was trying to figure out, what restaurant is that?
Wait, but you didn't know this was you. You know why the damn sandwich don't usually look like this. That's why you so confused.
It looks spicy, right? Yeah, I know.
That's how I know I'm about to get some shit look like it came from Murray's. Now, this is what we're looking for this sandwich to look like.
That's what we wanted.
Let me zoom in on this. This flavor, this. I want a bun is pore filled as this one. The crispness. I want the remoulade drizzle.
Yeah, I want
this
that,
is what I'm expecting.
That aioli, that's that
aioli
right there.
Aioli.
I want my aioli dripping off the
lettuce. I want the Iowa dripping off mine too.
If
I want
ain't
all that.
Off the lettuce, I'll
we got a problem now. Let me see now.
Here you go. Y'all asked for
it. All right.
Hey, welcome back, you guys. You're back at the Big Chicken Shaquille O'Neal's establishment. Now, we forgot we were supposed to be recording.
We started eating.
We started eating already. Sorry. Sorry. So, yeah, this is the picture we seen. I showed y'all earlier. This is the sandwich.
I showed it to y'all.
Yeah, so.
Y'all just seen it.
I know y'all seen me squinting, my eyes, I can't see.
So now we about to take a bite.
Yeah, we gonna take a bite out. See if it tastes as good. It still look good. It don't look exactly the same to me, but it looks good. All right, take the first bite. Not bad.
For you?
Like, taste every bite before you, like, tell the people what you think about it.
Some fat shit right here. We
gotta
stop.
What you doing?
They probably like, look at
them
fat motherfuckers over there dancing while they eat.
Listen, we fat, we dance, while we
eat. That's a really good chicken sandwich.
There we go.
Way better than that shit from Popeye's.
I'm gonna tell you what I like about it. I like the spice. It got a kick. Good kick.
And I don't like spicy, and it's not too much of a kick. But you taste it. It's really well seasoned, and it tastes fresh. It's nice and hot. It's good, y'all.
It's the slaw, the jalapeno slaw.
Yeah, I ain't fucking with that.
Gonna do it. Not what I expected, but what I will say is fresh. It's fresh. Like, this don't taste like it came out of no plastic bag.
All right.
No, I said we recorded it while we eating.
No, we didn't say it was bad. We said it tastes like it came out of a plastic bag.
Yeah, no, it's good.
Very good. It's good. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry, Shaq. It was a misunderstanding.
It was bad. I said bag.
All right, Joel. We leaving.
All right, so y'all got it. Big Chicken in Las Vegas. Look it up when y'all come through. Shaq, you got one with this one, man.
It's good.
Real good. See y'all later.
Look, everybody. Uber Eats. Big Chicken. If it was that good, We came back to the hotel and looked on Uber Eats and it was on there. So we ordered it again and it's that good. All right, you guys. So look, we went to Big Chicken yesterday in Las Vegas. We enjoyed it. So now we back at our hotel. It's the next day. And we decided we were hungry. We were going to order off of Uber Eats. And something said, hey, check and see a Big Chicken on there. And it was, ha! This sandwich is called Uncle Jerome. And it was good. We wanted it again. And we're about to tear it up. So if y'all get down here to Las Vegas and want to try Big Chicken, again, I said, check. I know he has something to do with it.
It's his restaurant.
It's his restaurant, okay.
Sorry, y'all.
You know, my lady got her bonnet on. She don't really want to be on camera. You see her little ashy fingers, though. You know, the hotel room, we living like rock stars. We got a nice suite, nice view. And we eating Big Chicken. Y'all have a good one.